episode of Let's Play World of Warcraft.
This is Gaming Ginger here, brought to you by Dildos R Us.
Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play World of Warcraft. I haven't uploaded a video in like a day or two because YouTube is fucking up, or my computer is fucking up and taking forever to upload videos, and it is pissing me off. So I've left it till today to upload a video to see how it's going, to see if it's still fucked up. And if it is, I'm going to leave it for another couple of days. So you'll have to watch this video and make do. And I also want more subscribers. So, today guys, I've got to kill these bastard ghosts and collect some moonleaf. And do the moonwalk whilst frigging a monkey. For some guys that don't know what frigging is, it means eating a burger whilst sitting on a cheese bap. For the adult watching this video, you should know what frigging means. Thank you for watching this season's sex show. Anyway guys, seriously now, welcome back to another episode. Obviously I've said that twice and you're probably getting bored of me saying it, but I am Gingy and you are my friends. And we are collecting moonleaf for a bong that my mates have brought round mine as we listen to Bob Marley and set up a free skin. So let's roll this up whilst killing ghosts, because I am hallucinating. So I've got killed three more of these bastard banshees, as we like to call them, and a little fox on the side. So why not tickle this fox's bollocks whilst calling his mother Betty? Enough of the childness, immatureness, whatever you want to call it, and let's get back to some serious World of Warcraft. Hurrah! So guys, last video we killed a sneaky bitch, which we took a while to find, but we finally found her and murked her up. Then handed him a quest and received these quests. So this video I'm going to be doing these quests. I'm not sure what quests I get after these quests, but I'm not sure if they're pleasant. I'm pretty sure they're not, but I haven't done these quests in a while, so I will forget, but when I actually get the quest it's boring, so yeah, you'll have to bear with me. That's a better axe, it's a better weapon than what I've got. I'm pretty sure you don't need weapon skill no more, and it doesn't look like you do. That's pretty cool. What level am I? Level 10. As you see, I got my first achievement, and there's a human player. Whoa, be quiet, guys. Whoa. These guys are very rare around here. You have to pronounce them with a nice little say hi to YouTube. Oi, bitch. Oi. 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 Say hi to YouTube, bitch. You fucking ignoring me? I slap you, hoe. Bash. You slap be male across the face. Dot ouch. Exclamation mark. Whatever that. However you pronounce that. You motherfucking skunk. Stink out this shit, old man. Bam, you motherfuckers dead. So, guys, enough of the childishness. And let's hand in these two quests. We have until 1759 until this video ends. So keep your time, keep your eye on this time. Do.
We do what we must.
Yes, we do what we must. That means masturbate over kittens. Blow the horn, eh, you dirty beggar. You dirty beggar. Have we got any more quests I need to get? No. Yes, no.
We do what we must.
Okay, so I've got blow the horn. Blow someone's horn. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Blow the owner taller of the wood to the gave it was. Yeah, okay, let's go. So let's go there to blow this bastard's horn. I think he's paying us to blow his horn, I'm not sure. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Once again, I work on Cobra's Corner. People from Stoke only know where that is because loads of prostitutes go there, blah, 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 blah. Let's speed this shit up a bit. I'm not sure that's how we're fast forwarding a video sounds. It sounds more like some Australian banjo, whatever you call it. Oh, another. These guys are very rare. You must watch out and shout. Say hello to YouTube. YouTube. Hey, you bastards, you best read that. If you don't, I will smack all of you. Say it now, say hello, you fucking twat bag. Tell you what, guys, these are ignorant twats and they do not appreciate you. Yeah, well, I don't see the point in that, so I can just go in here and get it. Collect that mysterious artifact and let's fuck off. See you in a bit, guys, you're getting maked up. Don't attack me, fam. I've got a wolf, a dog, should I say. Also, guys, I don't know if you've noticed the new sort of indie game that's coming out called Terraria and some shit like that. It's a bit like Minecraft, but 2D, and it looks relatively good. But I have asked the guy who created it if I could have a little tester download for it so I can upload some videos and show you guys what it is. But if I can't, go check out Paper Bat or whatever his name is, and you will check his videos out on it. Breath. Sound like Busta Rhymes then. And I'm going, and I'm going, and I'm going, and I'm going, and I'm going. Nine lives. Doodle-loom. Doodle-loom. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Cat's lives. Nine lives. Cat's lives. Taldalan. We're the motherfucking wolf. So continue, complete, beat my fucking meat, drink from the wall, trick on to the wall. Yeah, suck my balls. So, guys, I've got to drink this. Drink this and drink this. Done. Talk to this bastard. Let's one hand. That's a range gun. Don't need intellect no more. Need agility, but I don't know what I have. It's so hard. I use my gun more, so let's get that. Two forms are cool. Speak to Gohan. Shut my barracks, you bastard. Let's put my racials up there and equip my gun and see what the speak to Gwen Armstrong and strong one. You being serious? Yeah, let's just transform. Now dance, motherfucker, let's dance. I've got something to my keyboard and I don't know what it is. Anyway, I'm dancing. Look, I'm dancing. Let's go. What the fuck are these? What are you chatting, mate? What the fuck? Come on, it's all. Come on, let's all be friends now. Why are these twats like 10 times bigger than. What the fuck are you chatting? Slap you up. Be like that, guy. Right, guys, because I didn't record the walk here, I've added an extra 2 minutes onto recording time. Didn't record the walk here because it's pretty boring. And. Yeah. Oh, I've got all these pet fucking skills now, have I? For fuck's sake.
We are bound by a common enemy.
Tame beast, put out, kill a common commander pet, that's another pet one. Feed pet. And dismiss pet. Oh my god, I'm gonna headbutt myself. Beast law. Let's get me a. Which one was it? Feed pet, yes. Beast law there, dismiss pet, feed pet, control pet. Allows you to give commands to control your pet. What's that? Passive. Oh, yeah, let it off then. So, that's that done. And put that there. Right, so we just got some new skills. Now let's hand this quest in. There we are. Wait, you want sex, duck? Get upstairs. Find Karen Norris on the road London to the town. Yeah, okay, mate. So let's go find this geezer. Oh, it's another fat mission. Right. Guys, I'll be back when I've got there. Okay, guys, I'm basically here now, so I thought I'd start recording again. I'm pretty sure this quest leads on to the quest where I have to try to take over Gilneas. Control Gilneas again, but I'm not sure. So I'll end this quest in. See what quest he's got giving me. Drink. Potion of Stealth and Tempest Reach and Assassinate Bond. Yes, so I'll do that quest next episode. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe, please thumbs up, and please comment and tell me how to improve. See you later.